good.
Yeah, I like it.
Now, I'm telling you, if you don't sleep in that hairnet, you're gonna wake up with your brains in your pillow, dig?
All right, I hear you.
See ya. Come in, have a seat. Let's see what you like. This is going to look so good. Come back anytime.
What a shithole.
Trevor about?
He's probably out somewhere drinking human blood or eating household pets.
He's not that bad.
Really?
Well, okay, he is pretty bad. But he's got a sensitive side.
Oh, yes, he's very sensitive. When he gets his feelings hurt, he's devastated. So what's your story?
I ain't got a story. I'm an independent thinker, living out here away from the man. From what I can tell, you're like a high school athlete, living off old glories. You used to be able to manage heat, and now you're worried if your loafers are getting scuffed.
Any more bullshit comes out of your mouth, you're gonna learn all about my past glories firsthand. You understand?
Absolutely, sir. That came out wrong, all wrong. Tell Trevor the monthly train is coming through.
What monthly train?
The monthly train.
Where have you two been?
Getting some fresh air.
Talking of beautiful things.
Yes, I hear Stockholm Syndrome is very nice this time of year.
Hey, watch your mouth, boy, all right? It's always been a dream of ours. The train of dreams.
The hell are you talking about?
I'm talking about gold. Enough to keep Ron in trailers and you in therapy. Enough so that we can pay off that Mexican and get you back in town, baby! Yeah!
This better be fucking good!
Jesus. Fuck. Ah! Man, we've talked about this hygiene thing before, bro. I invite you into my home, this is how you repay me? It's like living with a fucking horny skunk. Be under Raton Canyon Bridge in a boat. We'll stay in touch on the headsets. That's about the size of it! Make it a fast boat!
Ah, the logistical mind of Trevor Phillips. So, it's like gold bricks on board, right?
Sometimes. This is a high-value courier service run by... Meriwether.
Oh, Meriwether?
Tranquilo, Mike! This ain't a weapons train. It's goods too valuable to insure for air travel train. So Sometimes gold, sometimes art work, priceless antiquities. Sometimes enough for you, me, Ron, everyone.
Fine.
And here she is, the magical train.
Don't leave without me!
Mike, oh yeah, another thing for your shopping list. We'll need some bombs.
Okay, I'll pick them up when I'm back at the trailer.
Back at the trailer? Where are you? We got work to do.
Yeah, I know. That's why I'm getting changed.
Whoa, getting changed? What have you turned into?
I'm gonna take it! Hold up! All aboard! Shit!
Conductor on this train? You on the water?
Sure, just caught a fish. Let me know when you need me.
Got it? Eat it? Be under that fucking bridge. When we go past Toledo Station, whole of Meriwether's gonna be on to us.
I'm living the life, my friend. This is quite a spot you picked.
Enjoy it now, because it's about to start raining fire.
Oh, shit! Shit! What would I blow up a train to steal?
Ah, let's get rich, Mikey!
I'll be as quick as I can be. I gotta run a fucking salvage operation in here.
Meriwether recovery teams arrived! I'm out here doing the hard work while you're in there relaxing. Find something!
Keep them away from me, man! I'm looking!
Bro! I'm gonna run out of bullets at this rate. Come on!
one of the bastards! Stop looking for your tiddler and find the loot!
Hey, you ain't motivating me! I'm moving as fast as I can!
No more snipers, so you can come out as soon as you find something! You wanna swap places? Grab something already! They're parachuting in now! How am I gonna speed you up, man?
I ain't struck gold or art or anything yet! Hold them off!
Come on, let's get out of here!
I'll find something when I find something! Hold them off! Baby on board, we're good to go!
Finally! Come on!
All aboard! Come on, let's go!
Down the rapids, if you please! We got boats on us!
Oh.
Nature, you're right. It's a beautiful thing.
There's nothing natural about this. Nada. Get these boats off of us!
They got guys on land! Ha! You're dead!
Hey, T! Check the coast!
I forgot to say, nice outfit! And by nice, I mean lame! After us. Come on. Can we just enjoy the scenery a minute?
Sure. Maybe enjoy getting shot in the face as well.
Lifeboat, please.
Boat T, she's yours.
Man overboard. The ground forces are on us. Good thing you changed clothes. You couldn't have done this without that weird vest thing. Chopper, oh. Right behind us.
Yeah, Mike. You don't get dicks like this on the golf course. I don't know, man. I get kind of pissy when I miss a putt.
Come on. We need to get on land. Pull her up down the coast.
Whoa! Man, you work hard for your living. Boil it down for me. How much you think you make for senseless killing, huh? Couple nickels?
Times are tough. Have been since we put you in the ground.
Hey, you had your savings.
That I couldn't access because you blew the identities. You know, there was nothing for Brad's defense. Transport taken care of. Ron's dependable, you see.
Oh, his and hers, huh?
Because of your independent spirit. Hey, 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 hey! Hey, before you go, show me the loot.
It's perfect.
Perfect for fucking what?
For squaring things with that Mexican psycho. We give him this, and you end your relationship with that little lady. Maybe we won't be Deadman in Los Santos.
I don't fucking see that Silicon City again. It'll be too soon. But this is my job, not your call to make.
Nah, your job. Fuck things up with the Mexican to begin with.
My job, my score, get your own!
Wait, you give me that case, I'll give you something bigger.
What?
Union Depository.
Fuck off. Can't be done.
I never said impossible. Just very difficult.
Verging suicidal?
That a line you're afraid to cross? Come on, T. You remember the dreams? A couple kids pulling jobs, the big one. I know it sounded crazy back then, huh? But hey, you and me together again, with Lester and Franklin on board. We can do this thing, T. This ain't no dream no more. Yeah. You keep the case.
Fuck me. Okay, hey! All right. Here. Keep that silly fucking thing. And you can keep Patricia as well, all right? Because I respect that lady and I ain't gonna hold her back.
Thank you.
Just remember, I'm gonna be keeping my eye on you every inch of the way, all right?
Of course.
And if that bastard fucking cheats on her one more time, I don't know what I'm gonna do.
You know, Trevor, we both know you're not the marrying kind. But hey, it's great to be back in business, huh? Let's bring it on.
The big one!
The big one! Hello.
Talley's on the line, too.
Hey, Trev.
All right. I need your whole crew over at Cape Catfish. We're moving on the chemical weapons plant.
Nah. I just gave something to Lester. I need to deal with some stuff, get back to Los Santos. Just, give me a week.
We got the equipment with your Polito money. The gangbanger's already on the way. The window's open, Mike.
lucky miss! Ow, ow, ow!
Yeah, put him up!
Oh, it's you.
What are you idiots up to, huh?
Мы здесь защищаем честь Америки. Это предназначено судьбою. Гордая страна, которая может совершить геноцид и назвать это волею Божьей.
Fella can't speak two words of English, but he knows this is the best country. Jesus! Hey, hey, what's that? Illegals ruining the place. Come on! Come on, let's go! Let's go! Get in!
Rachen.
You still got that stun gun? Oh, good man. Always prepared.
Oh! Oh, the Depth's Ultra for $500. You two are completely loco. If you'll forgive my use of Spanish. You do know what that means, right?
You spout all this hippie nonsense, but I know you're a patriot, Trevor. I can just tell by looking at you. Okay, get me a clone so I can incapacitate him humanely. Adios, amigo! Hey, Civil Border Patrol, keep your hands where I can see them. This is a citizen's arrest.
Not you lunatics again. You could have killed me.
Get in a vehicle now, sir.
Двигай.
Okay.
Good work, boys. Now head for the C-Man factory. We got reports of more illegals working over there.
Where are you taking me? This is a kidnapping.
This is time for you to go home to Mexico, sir.
What are you talking about? This is my home. I have my papers right here.
Oh, yeah? Well, let me see that.
Oops. Из рук выскочили.
You won't get away with this. I report you!
Careful!
Ah, Iquina!
You want to report me?
Are you sure this old man's a threat to American freedom?
Sure as I've ever been about anything.
Jesus, you're a real fuckwit.
How'd you get your hands on this patrol car?
I'm a proud park ranger, my friend, a trained security professional enjoying his time off.
Border Patrol, nobody move!
There on the bike. Step on it, Trevor! Well, now that's an admission of guilt if I ever saw one. Probably cartel members or child molesters.
Who the hell are you guys?
Who the hell are we? Well, we are American.
Гордые американцы.
He doesn't even speak English.
Yeah, but he can sing the national anthem like a choir boy. Come on, hit the gas.
Полетели!
God, Trevor, put your foot down. Go, go, they're getting away.
Один нелегал на земле.
We'll come back for him. Don't let the other one get away. Civil Border Patrol, run and I'll put you down again. You understand me?
Okay, okay.
Let's go, buddy. You're coming with us.
Yeah, yeah, andale, andale.
Come on, move. In the vehicle, now. I said move or I will zap you again.
I'm getting in, okay? Crazy assholes.
Let's go back for the other one.
Ты арестован за преступление против демократии.
What?
Go car, go now.
Okay.
Jesus.
Двигай, или я тебя заставлю двигаться. Go, go, fucker, go.
Take it easy, I'm going, I'm going.
Well, good work, everyone. Thanks for the help, Trevor. You're a fine patriot. We'll take it from here.
So I just get left here?
We made Uncle Sam proud today.
That was close.
Buster better play it right with that idol.
These gringos don't know what work is.
I could care less.
Hey, sup? My job is a cakewalk.
Hey, what's happening?
That ain't none of my business.
Busy, busy, busy. As usual. Hey, how come you never got back to me about...
You got lucky, buddy! Shit! Bullshit!
Agent Steve Haynes, man. Hey, what's up?
Oh, hey, man. How you doing?
Man, I was wondering, have you heard from your family?
Yeah, sure. No, that's a lie. I haven't heard a fucking thing.
Damn, that's fucked up, man.
Yeah, well, not gonna matter. We're all gonna be dead in about a half hour anyway.
What's going on, ladies?
Hello, Trevor. What kept you?
Business, Michael, business. All right? I'm the CEO of a big international corporation. It's very time-consuming. Nothing, of course, you'd understand, being a gentleman of leisure. You know, Franklin, if there's one thing that you're gonna learn from being around us...
Please, just fucking insanity. Then they can't fry you.
If you want something done, go to the busy man. This rich fuck is useless.
Hold on, man. Could y'all knock that shit off?
Oh, look! Fucker. Boys, your boys, it's the feds.
Hey, where's the other three?
What other three?
We told you to bring along six. This is a six-man job.
No, you didn't.
Dave did.
No, Dave didn't.
You said you'd do it.
That is a frickin' lie. I do not get things wrong.
All right, great. Then we're out of here. Fuck it. Let's go.
You three can do it alone.
And I fuck you. You do your own dirty work.
Hey, I do my dirty work every day, keeping the country safe from scum like you.
And you're doing a great job, sir.
Hey, you want this job done? Then come with us, huh? Come on! Come on, Mr. Leisureware, Mr. Depressed Accountant! Let's go save America!
Who the fuck are we saving it from this time?
This is the real deal. My sources are convinced there's a plot in international affairs, you know, the agency. And they're using this facility to make a serious nerve toxin.
Bullshit.
Yeah. Which they plan in their mind-blowing insanity to let a major terrorist release on a metropolitan area so they can continue to get funding. Nothing increases funding for fighting terrorism more than successful acts of terrorism.
So let me get this straight then.
No, there is no getting it straight. That's the point. Now we're doing this. You two are on getaway. Fuck off and make it happen. Michael, you're with us. What size flipper you wear? Agent Norton, it's been a while since you were in the field. The sight of you in neoprene is something we save for our worst enemies.
Shut up, I'll be fine.
And you, get in. You're driving.
Go down the coast. The facility's a few clicks south of us.
Listen to me, Steve. No wisecracks, got it? No fucking cliches. We're fighting for the freedom of the people today.
Don't lecture me on patriotism. You've been living outside the system too long. Social responsibility's a joke to you.
So maybe I redeem myself, get killed in the process, huh? That old bullshit.
No one is dying on my watch. Not even the burnout bank robber with temper issues and nothing to live for.
A hero's death is too good for you. You'll die in the ignominy you deserve.
Oh, thank God. Fate shall carry me safe through these selfless acts of charity.
This is the bay. We can get in through the discharge tunnel.
Here goes!
Be a grate over the outlet. Townley, you've got the cutter. When we get there, go to work punching through.
Roger that. I'm taking the oxyhydro cutter to the grate.
That's burning at over 3,500 degrees.
Yeah, thanks for the science lesson. Can I keep this for the next vault I hit?
That gas won't last forever, so cut smart.
So, you got any more little facts for me from the instruction manual?
Thought you'd want some intel on the equipment we sourced using your hard-won funds.
I figured it was all gonna go on a wardrobe full of windbreakers. Oh, and maybe some nipple clamps. Comes out where you think it does?
The intel is good. We're 100 yards out.
Ah, I feel like I'm giving a colonoscopy to the Statue of Happiness.
Nice change from being up Trevor Phillips's ass all day.
You feel that? Water's getting warmer.
You wet your pants, Davey?
This is a cooling tunnel. Of course it's getting warmer. No one urinated.
I know for a fact that that ain't true.
With this job is I only get to know the criminals who are dumb enough to get themselves caught.
Yeah, only I wasn't caught, remember? I turned myself in.
He makes a point.
That makes you doubly dumb.
You ready? I was born ready. Let's do this.
Come on, Dave. What's the plan?
Hey. We locate the toxin and action our escape strategy.
That's what we got.
Great. Lead the way.
Bank robber, your job is to keep this covert and non-lethal as long as you can.
Sooner we're done, the better. Freeze! Now! Drop it!
Yo, who are you?
Okay. Now hit the elevator.
No, no, no!
Get that out of my face!
So what exactly does a neurotoxin look like?
You're on a need-to-know basis, bank robber. Shut it. Elevator coming. Body on board. Stay vigilant.
Out, out, out!
Collect a swipe card.
All right, we go. How you feeling about this? I'm feeling pretty damn fine. Yeah, if only your camera crew was here.
Eyes right. Stay on top of this. We're fine. Move on.
Two lab geeks. Gotta deal with them.
Put them up!
Are you...
They're down. Let's go. Along here and to the left.
Don't sit there. Bring it to them.
Stay against this wall. Security is scheduled to come through here.
This is them. Take them out or let them go. Clear. We move forward.
Use the card on that swiper. There's a lab rat in with the toxin. Let's do this.
Gore, now!
I don't know what you think you're doing.
He's got the locking system overridden from in there. Pause it. We got company.
I'm on it.
You, hands up. Back up. Back up. The nerd went down. You want us to take out this door and you along with it?
Stick up, guy. You're expendable. Get the nerve agent.
This'll make me... the most dangerous man in the country. I'm also the most shit scared. Oh, man. Thank you, federal government.
Damn it! We need to get the nerve agent into a refrigeration unit.
Facility security has been compromised. Warning, warning.
It's gonna get heavy here. Here's a real gun.
Set detail, there!
Total dead.
Are you kidding?
Come on! Rocky Myers, I'm through here! This is for the greater good!
Hey,
allegedly.
Take cover now! Fucking Franco, just got hit!
Come on!
You reloading here!
Get on the fucking floor!
Holy shit!
Protect the cargo! Move!
It's volatile. We need to get it into a refrigeration unit.
Security alert. Security alert. Facility breach.
You got the right weapon? This shit's about to get real.
Security team!
Come on! Push through!
Oh, shit, run! Dude.
What the fuck am I doing?
You chose the wrong line of work! Let's go, let's go!
Another guard! Four bastards!
Do it! Let's go!
Left, up here! Push for the exit!
Along here, to the left!
Go to hell!
I don't want to be here! Two guards! enemies, we're the good guys. Final search. Let's get that hot sauce in the fridge, yo.
Reinforcements should be arriving. Wouldn't be surprised if they had the whole county on lockdown.
Hey, you work for the wrong branch of the government.
We need assistance. I need to reload.
Don't shoot me. I'm carrying nerve toxins here. Allegedly.
Need a little help. Get behind something. I'm a fucking Marine.
I don't want to be around when Michael takes a bullet in the test tube. Put the agent on ice. Refrigeration units in that container. Here we go. Get her on ice before the sell-by.
Okay. Steady. Easy does it, M. Just as I was getting used to having the apocalypse in my pocket. There you go.
Phillips is on his way.
Good. Get this thing ready to move.
I'm just a couple clicks out. Is the package ready?
Package is ready. Get over here, man.
I can't believe they spent the tank from the Polito job on this chopper. It's a flying pig rig!
And we need a flying pig rig right now.
Me.
And the dead bodies?
I'm lucky I'm not one of them.
Come on.
Let's go! Oh, FIB Special Agent, I got this covered.
Detain this man.
Fuck you, I should detain you. I just took a bullet for my country.
Time to go. Bring us up.
say, Frank?
It's cracking, man. So the chemical weapon in there, right?
If it even is a chemical weapon, hell, it could be shaving cream for all I know. By the way, next time you're getting wet. Oh, but there won't be a next time, will there, Davey? There never is.
I'll do my best for you. I always try.
Yeah, well, maybe this time we'll get lucky. Maybe this time Steve will succumb to the strains of enhanced interrogation techniques.
Interrogate him? Are you insane? They're probably decorating him right now.
Hey, Davey, your boys at the agency are onto you, remember? Huh? You and Stevie.
Just try and keep your heads down.
Yeah, putz. What is this? Oh, fucking A. Yes!
What's up, man?
My days in the wilderness are over. Lester, he settled up with that crazy Mexican motherfucker. Gave him the artifact. Now, as long as Trevor handles the wife, we're good.
But what about him, man?
Yeah, fuck him. He likes the desert. Besides, we do one big score, we're all gonna have to go our own separate ways anyway. Oh, man. I can't wait to get back to that movie studio.
Yeah, well, all right, man. Well, shit, I'll holler at you later then, all right?
What a shit show. I'll tell you what, you could take this desert and stick it. My life may be a world of pain, but from here on out, it's gonna be cool, comfortable, air-conditioned pain. Take it easy.
I had a wonderful time, Trevor. But we both know I made a vow to my husband.
I know!
You have a great pain inside you, but you are a beautiful man.
I've never been so happy and so sad in my life.
You have a beautiful way with words.
For some reason, everyone I love abandons me.
I am not abandoning you. I am going home.
You mistreat you!
I know. No. Stay.
You better treat her right, man!
I will, amigo! Yeah, otherwise... The other ear!
Of course! The way I see things, you and me and Michael, we're friends now. Good friends! Such good friends that we will make a great effort to avoid one another.
That's fucking perfect.
Thank Michael for the statue. It is exquisite.
Yeah. Yeah, I will.
Lady!
Fucking hell!
Thank you.
Self to blame.
Out of my way.
Yo, dude.
Hi, Jackie. Can you call my accountant?
That's from our exclusive line. Take your time. I can see you wearing that. Glad you found what you were looking for. There you go. Thank you. Make sure
Hello?
You come back.
Is that you, Brad?
No, I am Brad.
Whoa!
I miss you already. What the F word are you doing here?
That's a funny way to greet your cousin.
You ain't my G-damn cousin, Trevor.
I thought we was family.
But please, just go and ruin somebody else's home furnishings.
Who the F is that boy?
No one, my sweet.
Hey, by any chance, did you catch crabs at that conference? I heard that those conferences are regular little fuckfest, huh? Guy, come in.
I'd like you to leave right now.
Oh, yeah. Some serious corporate gangbanging going on, right? Yeah, with every executive and director of communications from here to Bangalore taking it left, right, and center in the name of team training, right? I mean, now that's what Floyd told me yesterday as he was staring at my my penis.
I want you to leave now!
Look, this is all I've got, all right? I had a tough upbringing. My daddy was not nice to me, okay? Now look, Deborah, I love you and I love you too, Floyd. Why can't we all just be together, huh? You can have Mondays through Thursdays. You can have the weekends, all right? I know that's not normal, but in this crazy, crazy world, is normal so good, huh? Look, Deborah, Floyd, will you marry me?
Get out of my condo! And you go too, Floyd! I told you, I've got a career! I don't need this crap!
Yes!
There. You made me swear. You're crap, Floyd. Crap! You're not a man at all. Bob's right about you.
Oh, who's Bob?
I want both of you to go now, you and your weird friend.
Whoa! Hey! My name is Trevor, sweetheart.
I could give a fuck what your fucking name is! I'm not afraid to use this. I'm not. Bob taught me.
Fuck Bob! You people are not very fucking nice!
Oh, hey there, Trevor.
Hey there, Wade.
Did you meet Deborah?
Interesting lady.
I should probably go say hi.
I wouldn't.
Why not?
Let's go get in the car, all right? Let's go have the time of our lives. Oh, I know exactly where to take you.
I could run in and get Floyd and Deborah. I know she seems kind of uptight, but she can have fun.
No. I don't think she can, Wade.
Just Floyd then?
Floyd's gonna meet us there.
Boys trip!
Exactly.
Oh, Trevor, what have you got all over yourself? You're all red. You got syrup?
Yeah!
Trevor!
Syrup! Accident! We've all been there.
We sure have, but it don't taste like syrup.
Don't taste me, all right? Just no licking.
Okay.
Hey, you remember when we met?
Sure! Last year. I was on the way to the gathering with Daisy Bell and Kush Kronik and...
And you stopped in Sandy Shores to get lit, and you met a dealer and he looked after you when your friends had abandoned you.
That was weird, weren't it? The last time I saw him, it was with you driving out to the quarry, and then they just disappeared.
Poof, right? I mean, they were gone. Some friends, right? And now, Cousin Deborah, look, this is it.
So, this is where Floyd is gonna meet us, the strip club?
Oh, yeah.
That's unlike him. He's a real homebody. He loves that apartment.
Interestingly, you and me, we got a new home.
Where?
Here. Right here.
Here?
Here. Now, I know it's unconventional, but that's the way we roll, homie. Hey, you two, I want you to give this boy a good time for a long time. Hey, gorgeous. Tell me where the manager is for this fine establishment.
Through there and take two doors to the right. Mm-hmm.
Through there.
To the right.
Thank you. Amigo! Prepare to meet your new partner.
Hey, Lester.
Hey, Trevor just called about the big one, the UD. You know anything?
Yeah, I told him we could hit it. You down?
Of course I'm down. Look, I'll get my research together and meet you at Trevor's. He's taken over the Vanilla Unicorn Gentlemen's Club.
All right. Message Franklin. What can the best mechanic in LS do for you? You should be running better than ever. Now you've got some juice. I'll put it like this. It ain't gonna rust, okay? What miracle did you want me to perform? Better than when she came in, that's for sure.
Oh. dude.
Nice car.
Welcome. You won't find those anywhere else.
Hey, thanks for the call back.
This thing has got like four bombs.
Absolutely. She's
hey! Yeah, me and your bitch.
Heck yeah.
Both have children.
He's in jail.
Yeah, man. Happy birthday.
Sure. Next Friday sounds great. See you then.
Make sure you come back. That material is imported. Those are so comfortable. Bye, enjoy your purchase.
Let's see what you like. Where are my glasses? Ugh, it should be fine. Come back anytime.
We're going to hell.
I don't believe it. Unbelievable.
What? Hey.
Yeah, who this?
Oh, hello. This is Raul from the cab company. They said you bought the business, so I wanted to introduce myself.
All right, cool. Shit. Good to meet you.
It's a solid business. We do well. Some of our regulars can be a little fussy, but what do you expect in LS, right? I'll give you a call if anything comes up, okay?
All right, sounds good.
Man, all the inches.
Come on, give us a smile!
That's dumb luck right there.
Thank you.
Hello, boy. What's that? You said a man is stuck in a tree. And he needs my help? Part of you would rather leave him there because he's a bit of a dick. But you're doing your civic duty. Okay, shit, show me. I've officially lost my damn mind. What, boy? He just jumped out of a fucking helicopter. His parachute failed to open? And now you kind of wish he'd missed a tree. But morality is a human construct and you are not hardwired to think that way? I can't believe I'm getting smart talked by a fucking dog. Say what? Wait, you talking about my kind of bitches or yours? This shit is getting weird now, man. Man, you wasn't wrong. Look at this fool.
Come on!
Hey, bro! You mind giving me a hand here?
Man, that's a cool-ass dog you got, homie.
What dog?
That dog that saved your ass, man.
Dude, I have no idea what you're talking about right now.
What the fuck?
Hello? When you got a moment.
Seriously. My bad, dog.
Oh, man, that was wild. Woo! See, I'm not an adrenaline junkie. I'm a control junkie.
Yeah, that parachuting is intense, man.
And hey, if along the way I figure out what it means to be alive, well then, let's just make this a little spiritual and say I'm on a thought journey.
Shit, nothing helps me think clearly like shitting myself while I'm heading towards a certain death, man.
Then you're up for it.
Not really, dog. Shit, I respect gravity.
Oh, I knew you were a pussy. Come on. It's safe, I promise you. Safer than driving a car.
The only way it's safer is if you drive a car out of a fucking airplane.
Come on! Let's go!
Here comes my pilot! Let's next level this shit! Yo, Jeff! You wanna take a bit longer next time, dude?
Fuck, I gotta learn how to say no.
You take the left side, man! I said left side, man! You know the one that's not on the right? Here's a headset to keep in touch with the Dominator, and a parachute to stop you from dying.
All aboard? Okay, Jeff, round two, set her up.
Run to that, buddy. You sure you're okay? That last one was in fucking sight.
Dude, how crazy was that? I was dropping like a dot-com stock in late 2000. Cat out of the window. Tell me you got it, please. Tell me you got it. We gotta upload that shit right now.
Sorry, man, it's all out of focus. I couldn't keep you in the shot. I thought you'd press for sure.
Oh, man, I could hear myself screaming. But inside, I was ice cold. Totally present in the moment. Like, for a few seconds, I saw everything, and it all made sense. You know what I mean? Like, everything.
Shit, man, until your crazy ass hit that tree.
Dude, did I choose the tree, or did the tree choose me? You know what I'm saying? It's the journey that matters, not the destination. Am I right, Jeff?
Dominator, buddy. You are the Dominator. Because in the case of skydiving, shit, the destination seems kind of important to me.
So what syllabus did you rock? AFS? You all good with the PLS?
Say what?
What's your training background?
Man, I found your crazy dumbass in a tree, and now I'm here. That's all the background your ass needs to know.
Virgin in the drop zone. Timing in the hole.
No, but seriously, I got you. Don't sweat it. It's not rocket science, although it is in some ways. But I'm talking metaphorically. Like you with that dog. I didn't get that, by the way.
Wait, hold on, man. So you telling me you had no memory of a fucking dog?
There you go again. It's off kilter, and I dig that about you. But we need to get on the same page, bud. Strategize and synergize. You feel me? Like the double helix.
Man, all I feel
feeling his regret on a whole new level. Take the tampon out, bro. It's like riding a bike, except at 100 miles an hour head first towards the ground. You can't go wrong, am I right, Jeff?
Statistically, safer than having a wank.
What the hell?
Yeah, man, you can totally get infections, you know? If you leave it too long between washes and, you know, it's a bad thing, trust me, okay?
Okay, guys, let's keep this hetero. All you need to do is pull that ripcord there. Ideally, before you hit the dirt.
So there's only one thing to remember, right? But your ass managed to forget it on your last dive.
Funny guy. Yeah, we'll see who's laughing when you're spraying out of both ends. I got 100 on a code brown, Jeff.
Guaranteed.
All right, I'm gonna jump second. Get that chocolate rainbow on film.
Man, you two are dicks.
Hey, you see that mountain up ahead? That's our DZ.
Our what?
Drop zone, dude. Get with the acronym, seriously. So have you checked your rig?
Man, I don't know that one either.
No, your rig. Your pack. Your fucking suit, bro. Every diver checks his own rig. Something goes wrong, it's on you.
Wait, man, so how the hell do I...
Okay, no more talking. We gotta get our minds in the game. Eyes on the prize. Think about gravity. Switch off before we switch on, you know what I'm saying? It's you against nature out there. There can only be one winner.
Fuck, man, what the hell am I doing here?
Training!
Saddle up, soldier! It's ground attack!
You might as well get on the bike! It's a long walk home! Okay, last one down the mountain buys the protein shakes!
sharp right, bro! Yo, you ride slower than my daughter, and I've never even met the girl! Go aggro on the track! Get right up in its grill! Mock session! Jump coming up!
Whatever, bro. I know this bike. I know this body. I was operating at the perimeter of my parameters, and you were being reckless!
And now you're having a whinge.
A what? Listen, meet me by the airport when you're grown up here, all right?
Thank you.